Hello students, good afternoon to everyone. Myself Mrs. Priya Lad from Sheth Vidya Mandir English High School, Maharashtra Board, Vasai East. Today we have going to learn Standard 10th entire Sanskrit. Lesson number 3, Sukti Sudha. This lesson compulsory for by heart all the Subhashitas included in here. In previous video, we learned 3 Subhashitas. Now we start to read the Subhashit number 4. Rathasyekam chakram bhujagaya mitaha saptaturagaha niralambo margascha ranavikalaha saratirapi raviryante vantam प्रतिदिनं पारस्य नभसः क्रिया सिद्धिः सत्वे भवति महताम नोपकरणे. दिस सुभाषितास इज टेकन फ्रॉम बुक नेम भोज प्रबंध. देन संधि विग्रह रथस्य एकम रथस्य प्लस एकम मार्गश्चरण विकलः मार्गः प्लस चरण विकलः सारथीरपि सारथी प्लस अपि रविर्यान्ते पान्तम रवि प्लस याति प्लस एव प्लस अन्तम प्रतिदिनं पारस्य प्रतिदिनं प्लस अपारस्य नोपकरणे न प्लस उपकरणे. शब्दार्थः मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स अपार एक्सपेंसिव उपकरण रिसोर्स क्रिया सिद्धि सक्सेस ऑफ द टास्क तुरगाहा हॉर्सेस निरालंबह नो सपोर्ट भुजग स्नेक यमिताहा कंट्रोल याति गोज. एज अ basic root from second class parasmay padas and ya means to go, so yati means goes. Then rathasya chariot has ravihi sun we know it or handicap. Now we see the translation with anvay. Rathasya ekam chakram, though the chariot has one wheel, सप्त भुजगय मिताः तुरगाः 7 horses control with the reins of snake निरालंबः मार्गः a road that is without a support सारथीः अपि चरणविकलः and even the charioteer is lame तथापि yet रवि ही प्रतिदिनं अपारस्य नभसः अंतं याति एव. द सन गोज अक्रॉस द एक्सपेंसिव स्काय एवरी डे. महतां क्रिया सिद्धि सत्वे भवति. इंडीड द सक्सेस ऑफ द टास्क ऑफ द ग्रेट डिपेंड्स ऑन देयर ओन स्पिरिट. उपकरणे न भवति एंड नॉट ऑन द रिसोर्सेस. स्टूडेंट ऑलवेज वी नो दैट the greater people depends on their own spirits, own aim and not on the another resources. Okay, here the poet give us the example of the sun as a greater person who always do their work completely. He did not depend upon other objects. Now turn towards the next Subhashitas, Shlok number 5. Alpanam api vastu naam sahatihi karya sadhika trunair gunatvam apanneir badhyante mattadantinah. Sandhi vigraha alpanam api alpanam plus api trunair gunatvam apanneir badhyante trunaihi प्लस गुणत्वम प्लस आपन्ने ही प्लस बध्यन्ते. Now see the shabdartha meanings. Alpanam means small or insignificant. Karyasadhika makes things get done. Gun means virtues, or here we take the meaning rope also. Trun, grass. Mattadantinah, intoxicated elephants. Sahatihi, unity. Now translation with the anvay. Alpanam vasunam api sahatihi karyasadhika vidyate. Even the unity of insignificant things enable the tasks to be done. Yatha, just as. Gunatvam apannehi trunehi mattadantinah gajah badhyante. Just as a rope made with the grass can bind intoxicated elephants. Here, the poet uses the illustrations of insignificant grass, which when bound together became a rope, which is strong enough to tie elephants that are intoxicated. Grass on its own is insignificant and weak. We often walk over it also. However, the same grass when held together became a strong. Through this, the thought that is conveyed is even people with not much potential when united can bring about tremendous power and help accomplish a big task. Thus, the poet communicates the significance of unity through this shloka. Okay, now the next shloka number 6.
Pratham vayasi pitam toyam malpam smarantah shirasi nihita bhara narikela naranam dadati chalam manalpa swatam majivintantam nahi krutam upakaram sadhavo vismaranti.
Sandhi vigraha. Toyam alpam, toyam plus alpam. Krutam upakaram, krutam plus upakaram. Sadhavo vismaranti, here we change o into visarga. Sadhavah plus vismaranti. Jalam alpa स्वादम आजीवितांतम. संधि. जलम प्लस अनल्पास्वादम, अनल्प प्लस आस्वादम प्लस आजीवितांतम. निहित भारा नारिकेला नराणा, य वी जॉइन द विसर्गास, विसर्ग संधिस. निहित भारा हा प्लस नारिकेला हा प्लस नराणा. ओके, नाउ वी सी द शब्दार्थ. हा अल्पम, लिटिल. आजीवितांतम, टिल द एंड ऑफ देयर लाइफ. आस्वादम, स्वीट, टेस्टी. उपकारम, फेवर. नारिकेलाह, कोकोनट्स. निहित प्लेस. प्रथम वयसी इन यंग एज और इन चाइल्डहुड. भार, लोड. विस्मरन्ति, फॉरगेट. Shirasi on the head. Smarantaha, remembering. Sadhavaha, virtuous persons.
Translation with Anvay Lekhan. Pratham vayasi pitam alpam toyam smarantaha shirasi nihita bharaha narikelaha ajivitantam naranam analpaswadam jalam tadati. Remembering the little water drunk in the early age, the coconuts which carry the load placed on the head give unlimited, sweet, tasty water till the end of life for the men. Sadhavah krutam upakaram nahi vismaranti. Indeed, the virtuous persons do not forget a favor done to them.
Okay, students, here we know that Generally, water and some amount of salt is given to the young coconut plant. This requirement is short and initial, and thereafter it does not require any water. The coconut tree, however, remembers this and throughout its life continuously to give people sweet, tasting, refreshing water. Similarly, a virtuous person remembers the small good turn done to him and return it in a big way. Thus, the poet explained that the virtuous people, like a coconut, continue to remember the good turn done to it. Now we see the last Subhashitas, shlok number 7. Ghatam bhindyat patam chindyat kuryat rasapavrohanam yena kena prakarena prasiddha purusho bhavet. Sandhi vigraha of these shlokas. Kuryat rasabhav rohanam. Kuryat plus rasabhav rohanam. Purusho bhavet. We change here O into visargas. Purushah plus bhavet. Now see the meanings. Ghatah, pot. Chindyat, cooled tear. Bhindyat, cooled break. येन केन प्रकारेण by hook or by crook. रासब means donkey. रोहणम means climb. Now translation with अन्वयास. पुरुषः घटं भिन्द्यात्. A man could break a pot. पटं छिन्द्यात्. May tear clothes. रासभ रोहणम अपि कुर्यात्. And may even ride a donkey. Yena kena prakarena sah prasiddhah bhavet. He should become famous by any means. Okay, children, we often hear the phrase by hook or by crook one must become famous. The poet mockingly says one may break a pot, one may tear the clothes he is wearing, and may even ride a donkey. But he must ensure that he becomes famous. This means that in some way or the other, one should attract attention and be spoken of. Understood? Okay. Students, here we completed our lesson Sukti Sudha. Now I show you the question answers related with shlokas 4 to 7. About shlok number 4, the question number 1 is Purna Vakena Uttaram Likhata. Second, Padyam Shataha Visheshanam Chinuta. Here, they show the some words in bracket. We choose the proper word and fill it properly. Then, question number 3. About Rekhachitram, Chala Rekhachitram Purayat. Next, about Shlok number 5, question number 1 is Purna Vakena Uttaram Likhata and Padyam Shataha Visheshanam Chinuta. Here, they ask about Visheshan Vishesha Pruthak Karanam Kuruta. They show some words in bracket. We separate the visheshan and vishesha into column. Next, about shlok number 6. First question, Purna Vakena Uttaram Likhata. Second, Padyamshat Visheshanani Chitva Likhata. And the third, about Rekhachitram, Pravahi Chalam Purayat. Okay. The last shlokas, only one question here we added, Eka Vakkena Uttaram Likhata. So students, by heart all the Subhashitas which are included in this lesson, write in your notebook at least 2 times and revise the topic very well. Thank you.